Virgin said, yes. My feet, may I should take her pillow? And she said, take my son, go away with prayer and stay all here. She's a wonderful young lady to me. She sit by my son. And I love her with all my heart. She's a good young lady. You don't find that nowadays. Because some daughter now will tell your son, don't take her. I'm not going to help with her. But God knows how to provide for you. He knows that you will go through some sickness, some trials, some tribulation. So he has that in his hand already to pour out unto you and say that I will cover my daughter. So whatever it is you want today from that man, Christ Jesus, he has it in the palm of his hand already. Really, let me tell you something. God has to put you through something. Let it purify you, make your character. It's very purified so it can lift you up and provide for you. If you ask God for something, remember, He will put you through the fire. Put you through the fire. So be careful sometimes what you ask God for. So I love you all. I greet you all. God is a good God. Wake up on God. Don't ever give up. You should pray. Oh Jesus. Whenever I call, Bishop Warren, my sister can tell you. Whenever I call, prayer is not too far to reach you. Bishop Warren, I'm not feeling good. I'm not feeling well. I'm going to pray right now. He's a family pastor. We're all the way in New York City. He prayed for my son. My son's a minister. And he prayed for him. He's talking to him all the way. He encouraged him all the time. Oh my God, I love him. He's my brother. He's my friend. Those are my nieces and nephews, Joshua and Tia. When I look at Tia sometimes, he may encourage me. When I look at Tia and God, even if it's a Tia, you'll get me from me too. And I say, thank you so much, God. God is good for me. I have so much to say. It's going to take a whole day. And I want all of this warning time. Whenever I come back again, I'll give you more. But pray for me. What I pray for myself. I'm a walking miracle. When I hear that prayer to my friend, and that as a common anthem, when she sings, I can recommend my God to any man. So I love you all. Keep trusting God. Never give up. He's a good God. He's a provider. But sometimes I don't know what to eat or what to drink because He provides for my son and I. Only yourself before the Almighty God. I can exalt you in due time. Don't ever give up. Humble yourself. God bless you all in Jesus' name. The permission of Pastor Warren, I'm going to ask you to sing my national anthem. I can recommend my God to any man. Glory. God bless you all in Jesus' name.
I can recommend.